Have you ever wondered why we throw our graduation caps? This tradition actually started at the U.S. Naval Academy in 1912, where sailors had to serve 2 years as midshipmen before they could graduate to becoming officers. During this time, they had to always be wearing midshipmen caps. But once they officially graduated, they threw their old hats high into the air because they didn't have to wear them anymore. This tradition quickly spread to other institutions that we see today.